Dignitaries on the dais, my senior junior colleagues sitting here. I, Dr. Amitabh, is going to present the road traffic accidents and pre-hospital care. The world is a dangerous place, not because of those who do evil, but because of those who look on and do nothing. This is the main proverb. In India, 80% of the road accident victims do not get any medical emergency care within the critical first hour after an accident. And that is the most problematic thing in India, because of which most death and morbidity occurs. Every year, more than 1.17 million people die in road crashes around the world, and many people are killed or disabled in traffic accidents. So, some facts about road traffic accidents. It is the 11th leading cause of death and accounts for 2.1% of all deaths globally. It is the second most leading cause of death among people aged 5 to 29 years. Road traffic accident injuries disable across 50 million and 20 million people a year respectively. Road traffic accidents will be becoming the third largest contributor to the global burden of disease by 2020 after ischemic heart disease and unipolar major depression. So it is going to be the major threat to the society. So the causes for this increase in traffic accidents is, it is aggressive driving behavior, the high speed, not obeying the traffic signals, driving young drivers, old drivers, seatbelt not used, poor car maintenance, particularly the tires and the brakes. So this is the scene we have seen many times in the road. I think in Agra also you must have seen this thing, and after that I used to get these patients in my hospital. So major causes, what I told you, one is distracted driving. Sometimes talking on cell phone, which is very common nowadays, sending a text, eating, argument, loud chatting, speeding vehicles is the most common cause, drunk driving, another most common cause, rain, slippery roads often cause two accidents, running red lights, which is very common in Agra. You must have seen red light is there, but we rush on and being in a hurry without no excuse, that causes too much accidents. And this is the one of the most important cause which has been highlighted in newspaper also. Ill-designed speed breakers, which causes another life lost. This is a very important factor which is being done. In India, you will not believe, in a study which was done in a rural area, we came to know the road traffic accidents which we encounter in a hospital is the most, the person, a female sitting on the back of a bike and she gets turned over at the speed breaker. The most common cases in a hospital we get like this. So speed breaker are one of the most important cause. Impacts. One thing to understand in this, all the road traffic accidents, one thing is there.